When you're using the 3D connection in land effects, you need to make sure the origin, or user coordinate system, UCS, is in the same location and XY axis direction for each drawing. This makes sure that when you import your plants, rough node amenities, or lighting objects, they're perfectly lined up in the same location as they were when you exported them. So, how do you do this in each software? In AutoCAD, you have the most flexibility, so it's usually best to set up your CAD model space with a UCS to match the 3D software that you're connecting to. First, figure out if you're already good to go, or if you need to change your UCS in CAD. As a first example, I'm planning to export from CAD to this SketchUp model. You can see the SketchUp axes over here on this building. That's ideal, since we likely have that building's footprint on our CAD base plan. And we do. If the XY axes are here too, we're good to start exporting and importing. But here, you can see the 00 location is elsewhere, so we need a UCS in CAD. While in model space, go to the FX admin, site, planting, or irrigation ribbons. Each have this new UCS and restore UCS tool. Click new UCS. It asks for an origin point, and you can click or type it in. In this case, we want to O-snap to that building corner. Then it asks to specify an x-axis direction. You can either select a polyline in this drawing, or in an XREF, or click 2 points. We're going to select this building wall to be the new horizontal x-axis direction. Now it wants to know which way will be up. Drag the mouse one way or the other, and click. If you have a work area, it'll ask you to select the work area. If not, you'll need to type a UCS name. I'll name this SketchUp, so it's easy to find later to come back to. It'll spin the view of the model space so that building wall line is horizontal, and now when I start a polyline at point 0, 0, it starts at that building corner instead of the world UCS 0, 0. Now you can export your plants with the 3D connection, and they'll come into the SketchUp model at the exact same locations. If they don't come in perfect for SketchUp, right-click the axes to see if the reset option is not grayed out. If you can click it, that means a temporary axis was set up, and you need to reset it to see where the true SketchUp origin is. SketchUp temporary axes changes don't act like AutoCAD UCSs. You need to work from the true origin only in SketchUp. Sometimes the location of the 3D model isn't in a perfect snappable location. In this case, first consider if it's okay to simply move the 3D model to a better location. You will need to move the model closer to the origin if it's very far away. SketchUp and Rhino have issues running extensions when the model is far from the origin. If the model is close, but you need to keep it where it is, then draw some geometry at 0, 0 and export it to a DWG file to import to CAD and coordinate a UCS there to match. Rhino has the same rules as SketchUp, and you'll need to either move the model to the axes or export a DWG file with the axes location to CAD. For Revit, you very likely should not consider moving the existing model in the Revit file, since it's probably set to a geographic location or site reference point, and will absolutely need to coordinate the UCS in AutoCAD. Follow these tips to set yourself up for success early in your 3D model coordination.